Listen to the song of the reed, how it wails with the pain of separation. Ever since I was taken from my reed bed, my woeful song has caused men and women to weep. I seek out those whose hearts are torn by separation. For only they understand the pain of this longing. From his homeland, yearns for the day he will return. In every gathering, among those who are happy or sad, I cry with the same lament. Everyone hears according to his understanding, but none have searched for the secrets within me. The song of the reed comes from fire, not wind. What use is one's life without this fire? It is the fire of love that brings music to the reed. It is the ferment of love that gives taste to the wine. The song of the reed soothes the pain of lost love. Its melody sweeps the veils from the sweet as the song of the reed. My beloved, how can I help but follow that fragrance? Last night I was walking through love's garden, where a glimmer of my soul became a teeming river of light. As without this vision, all seems plain and ordinary. Suddenly, a great cypress shot up from the ground. The whole garden roared with delight. The jasmines exploded, the broad-leaved trees clapped their hands. A face of fire, a cup of fire, a heart of fire. Surrounded by fire, my soul calls out, oh God, where shall I run? Oh God, where shall I run? Two faces, but a single soul, you and I. The flowers will shower us with immortality.